Hi everyone, Kathie Ryan here in Bundaberg, Queensland, and you see before you a 12 by 16 inch or 30 by 40 centimetre canvas to which I've added some black paint, and in under there somewhere is a cutout sticker thing sort of stuff that I'm using of a horse's head, and I'm going to do a swipe. Now, not long ago I did one of these with the same horse, but this one I'm doing differently, and hopefully will be just as beautiful, because the other one was. So firstly, I'd like to do this side. I am using orange, red, black, white, and I've got a little bit of yellow and some aqua. In the aqua and the red, I have OGX. So what I might do as well, get another knife and put some white on there, not a lot, just a little bit. And now I just want to just swipe this. Whoops. Where'd my red go? Now there's some. Okay. So I think I need more red. I don't know what happened to my red. I'll throw some more white in here too. Right. I'm going to use the same piece of cloth. Oh, that's better. Yep, much better, eh? Now, this end, I have some cardboard here. I'm going to swipe as well. Nice and bright. The yellow. Here's the red knife. So dirtying up another one. Very pretty. That buzzer you hear is to remind my dogs not to bark, and it's actually working. It doesn't do anything, it just makes that buzz and they know. See what we have here. Now, a little bit of orange in here, maybe here, some yellow. That didn't put out the colours that I wanted. Okay, so let's start here again. Well, that is really good. Some aqua. And doesn't it look good? And somewhere in there is my horse. So what I might do, because I like to get him out, is I wonder if I can feel with my fingernail where he is. Should be just here somewhere. Just give this a bit of a tilt, see how it goes. Okay, I'm happy. And I've got to find my horse. Dear, oh dear. Here we go. Piece of tape. Okay, there's his little head. Ugh. Get off. Okay. That is good. Now, my brush. Just to define the edge. Easy, so bring it down. I can just barely see him. Or her. Might be a sheep, I don't know. Okay. That's enough. Settle down. Don't you being silly. Right. Now I want my piece of tubing. And where did I put that? Over here, I think. Thank you. apple's head doesn't look quite the way I wanted it. So, take this up. I have to put some black paint in here and then bring this down. And around a bit more. Down. Where is that mark? Coming along a bit nicer now. That should be white. More black. Some colour up here, some orange. Do this. Okay. Whoa. It's going to be good. She keeps telling herself, and you never know, it just might be one day. Or some black. Black. Oh, this white. Some more yellow. And it's black. Why isn't that doing what I want? Wrong thing. Try the tube. Yes, looking better now. Oh, hard one. There we go. I'm just going to put the torch on that for a second or ten, and we'll see how we go with what we have. This way. That and this. Just so he has a bit of a fringe. That's too much. Now, oh goodness gracious, come on. Is that black? Okay. think that's about it. I think that's pretty good. And I'm happy. I'm going to leave that. I'll bring you down to have a look. Took me long enough to do, but I was happy in the end. Alright, so that's what I'm looking at. He looks rather nice. As you can see, he has a good lot of colours. He's very, very handsome. Happy with him. I do hope you've enjoyed. The recipes for the paints and pouring medium you'll find below. Show more under the video. And if you haven't already subscribed, please do click the little bell and you'll be notified then as I put up more videos into YouTube. I do hope you've enjoyed this one, and I'll catch you in the next one. Bye for now.